Hi, I'm Vidhya and Mathew from KTUGuru. Supplementary exams are the major source of fear and tension among the engineering students. So here, we have came up with a few tips to help you clear the exams. So let's hear right to it. Number one, when to start. You don't have to study 24/7 to pass your KTU exams. You can start by preparing sincerely for your internal exams. Because for your internals, you have only two modules. So if you prepare sincerely and work hard, then you don't have to study it all over again. You can just revise it once before your university exams. Number two, time management. Try not to write assignments and records during the time you study. If you are a night owl, try not to write assignments between 7 to 10 p.m. If you are an early bird, try to avoid writing during that time. This gives you more time to study. Number 3. Use study leaves wisely. Study leave is the time when most students tend to become lazy and cut themselves some slack. This crucial time must be used wisely, for this university only provides you with 10 days at most. So use this time wisely and divide the number of modules into number of days and start studying efficiently. Number 4. Keep it together. 50% of the problem comes from the emotional constraints you impose on yourself before the commencement of the exam. Calm yourself, listen to music, have a cup of coffee before you sit down to study. Number 5. Attempt all questions. Do not leave any questions unattended. KTU makes a lot of mistakes in their question papers, and answering those questions may get you the marks you need to pass the exam. Number 6. Answer what you know first. After going through the question paper, try to answer the question you know most first. Try to make the examiner believe that you know something from the start. If possible, try to answer the 10-mark question you know first. Number 7. Previous year questions. After studying, refer the previous year questions and find the repeated questions. Some of the most important questions will always be repeated every year. So give importance to those questions. Number 8. Don't sit idle in the exam hall. If you don't know the answer to a question, try to write what you do know about the question or something remotely related to the question. If in the hands of the right professor, you may get a few marks. Try to fill the 30 pages provided in the booklet, even the extra questions. With luck, you may get marks for that also. Number 9. Formulae and Diagrams. Draw a diagram with a very long theory answer you write and add one or two equations at the end. This makes the examiner believe that you know something about the topic and won't even notice the one or two mistakes you made in the theory. Number 10. Underlining the key points. Lengthy answers can be stressful to correct for certain people, and hence underlining the key points can get you easier marks. It can also make the professor who is correcting the paper feel that you have all the points, and it also makes your answer look big and brainy. So these are simple and yet doable things that anyone can practice to gain marks. So all the best, guys. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And stay tuned for more videos from KTU Guru. This is Vidya signing off.